the all other Varanasi Katavans, volunteers, health workers, and may it all stay on the barangay Ilongan proper. Of course, maging ko ay matisamo, maging ko ay senior citizens. Very active ka. I'm very happy to say, to see that ang dami nila ngayon. Despite the early rain shower a while ago, talaga tinanang tuntatan. Oreno, basta alas 3, sabat ka, nakangon na ito. The faculty of the Milan Patinal High School and of course elementary, parents, for students who are here, the station, police substation 4, they are thank you for visiting us today. Of course, our visitors. Amin tayo, nandap tayo, taga-luwa ng proper, nag-ibigita tayo. Naibang marahiyan tayo amin. Maktan niya sa pa, nung katay na rin. Diyan luwakan. This last week, when we begin with the invitation to grace your barangay fiesta, and likewise, I believe this is a two-day affair because tomorrow is the foundation day of the school. So, naluwang na daw na nakaragatak tayo dito yung luwangan proper. I told, we begin with the invitation. I told the team of Tagawat, okay, on the way to my office. Tinanong ko, dinamag ko, ano na ito eh? Kung natin ang 2015. So when I glance my schedule, nakalong kay schedule tayo. Siguro nawatan niyo ba sa anay at yung pola hindi Christmas, anong kaya Christmas party, anong kaya dinner assembly, and all other activities. But I said to them, okay, don't worry. I will cancel some appointments only to visit the grace of barangay just today. Of course, I remember that you had a lot of invitations sent to me, not only this month or this month of the year, but in other activities. But really, I'm sorry that those times I was very busy then. So, at least tatlo di magbagayo. Although we are neighbors, because as mentioned by Kagawad Chief Jackson a while ago, I am also the Punong Barangay of your neighboring barangay, which is Lower Daxian. Noong kumaplak na ito yan tayo, masinsirin kaya hindi na manyayang kapantay sa mga halamagitang Ixias on the other side of the mountain. We are just bounded by Luwangan Liwanag. And Tabak, that's it, that's Lower Daxian. One of the smallest barangay also, sa City of Baguio, Guling, mas marami pa yung mga kahoy, mas marami ang pine tree, kaysa yung mga bahay. So I'm happy that we in Luwakan, Luwakan Liwanag, Luwon Daxian, in part of Kapsele, in part of Luwakan Abogan, we belong actually to the I will only say the last ecological frontier of the city of Baguio. Dito lang po sa atin, dito makikita ang mga pine trees, thick plantation of pine trees. Dito lang, where in other parts of the Baguio will be fine. None. We are really the last ecological frontier. We belong to the ecological frontier of the city of Baguio. I am really also very happy. I'm also very happy that you invited me to raise your barangay fiesta with a team, diversity in culture, united in change. You know, for the information of our people of Luwakan proper, all the barangays Francisco Fabio. Amo kami, no, sa 320 barangays, no, sinuti barangay na Agri-Pepong, sinuti barangay na Maturo, sinuti barangay na Nampurban na Suki, kaya yung opisina, kapatang trimming na mo. Hanggang kiti nakalwala ng barangay official, hanggang kiti nakalwala ng agro-provisyo iti barangay. And I'm happy to tell you that your barangay, Rock and Copper, is one of the top performing barangays in the city of Baguio. Parang marahin ang kultura ng Kandiloy. Because, as I said, we have all the records in our Tinay office. So, we ask me dito mo, na yun ang barangay, na ano kayo reklamado? Ako ba kayo lang?